mean, another thing is to move. You know, people say exercise, but I know from experience that if you are suffering from mental health, it's really, really difficult to exercise, to get the emotional state to do that. But just move your body, whether it's just climbing the stairs or going outside for a breath of air, it really does make a difference. Just moving your state, changing your state.